guys, what's happening? And today we are back in another Minecraft Let's Play video. And today we are back joined by Jab Channel. And today we're making the kitchen. It's time to make the kitchen. So if we head down all the way down to whatever level we're on, we're gonna start making the kitchen. Oh, sorry.
One level 23.
Okay, that's good. So right here, we're going to just mark out the kitchen area. So like, I have all the stuff that we, no, I don't have all the stuff. It's upstairs, but
I need a shovel.
Well, I have a shovel, but it's my shovel, so, and I'm mining the gravel, so you mine the stone. I want to get a lot of flint from this, but I've got like none. One piece of flint. Because then we can make some arrows. We don't have many arrows, so. Well, if we got silk touch shovel, then we could get like all the flint we want. But I think that's just a waste of XP. So let's just keep mining all this gravel. So basically, we're gonna come down here. Ow! So basically, you're just gonna come down here to some double doors, and right here's gonna be the kitchen. So you can lead out. There's gonna be two tunnels there to an emergency room or lockdown room. This way is gonna be our mine. And then if you head to the back room, that will just be maybe a guest room. I don't know what I'm gonna do there.
What's the emergency room for? In case there's a zombie apocalypse?
No, in case like Herobrine or anyone evil attacks.
What are we gonna make out of?
Obsidian. I didn't say this was gonna be easy, Jack. I didn't say that we weren't gonna use our diamond pick. So if we just continue all of this, so this should be good. So let's leave it like this and we can start building the kitchen. So if you just stop building the floor with sandstone, here, I'll leave some right here. Just build the floor with that and I'll go and grab the stuff we need to make the fridge. And I have a load of food, so. From a jungle temple. So let's go up. So let's head over here. I love all the stairs in this house. It's just awesome. So let's go inside of here. And what do we got? What do we have? We have oak stairs. No dispensers. Oh yeah, wait. Okay, I should stop, guys. I'm sorry. I just get caught up in all the gas. Wait, I had a block of iron. Oh, we are auto saving. Okay, so I had a block of iron, but I don't know where it went because life hurts when you don't have blocks of iron.
Oh boy.
I
need five more sandstone.
You see anything?
No.
You see any blocks of iron? Did someone just sneeze like? So I think Jab Channel just, bless you, Jab Channel. Where's that block of iron? I remember making it. Do you have any idea? I think I'm legit tripping. I can't even hear you, so if that's just I don't even know what you're saying. Let's just... I still have block. Yeah, you were shot by a skeleton. That's hilarious. But I don't think... No. I swear to God that I made that. I made the Dane block of mine. I'm not swearing. I'm just saying I made the block of iron. It's getting me triggered. Why? I knew I made it, but like, it's not here, and that upset me. You're so mean. See how mean he is to me? This just hurts.
I'm not mean, but at least I'm not hallucinating.
Not hallucinating! Jeez, boy. Jack, do you have any more iron?
Iron?
Yeah, and I wasted that 7. Why? No, wait, no. We could do that, but you would have to build, like, you would have to put here. Ow, ow! Ow, no. More montages of me dying. Ow. Ow, skeleton. Hey, oh no! Is lava burning down there? Go! We have lava burning! Lava burning! Oh my gosh, no! No, Jack, did you just ruin... I think we just ruined the downstairs. It's only sandstone down there, so if it doesn't spread to the wood. Why do you do this?
It's what I do.
I destroy stuff? Well, I know that. Why? It's just, no, ow. I didn't do anything, and you just decided to kill me. Is that the...
You can turn this into div clay.
Just stop killing me. It hurts deeply. So... Since I don't have a block of iron, I guess we could make the chest. Because we need to have chests to store the food. So like, we'll go with like food that needs to be refrigerated, we'll go in the... I did not place that. Food that needs to be refrigerated, we'll go in the refrigerator. And then like food like pumpkin pie.
Pantry.
Bread, yeah, that stuff will go in the pantry. And stuff. Is there more lava burning down there?
Cake.
You need to stop with this. We can't have lava destroying the downstairs. So, I think the chest will just contain all that all the jolly good stuff. Like, so we'll have like the chest and then we'll put like a sign saying what's in it. Melons are refrigerated, so pumpkins. Where should we put the pumpkins? Is that a food or something that you store? Because, oh yeah, that room that I said would be the guest room, that's going to be our storage room. I have decided it midway through the video. So Jack, if you want to do your lava extravaganza, so just place it back here and we'll have glass that we can put there.
I'm not having enough lava.
Then forget it! Now stop it!
Just place the glass.
I was about to place wood, that would have been dumb.
Place the glass. Here.
Okay, we have 4 chests, so we can make two double chests. No! So if we just mine like the back wall, like that, then put two and then another one. If that actually...
It's perfect. He's going to laugh.
Nope, 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 nope. Block it off, block it off. Am I gonna have to do this? Wow. Talk about rude, okay.
Let me pick it up from my bucket.
What is with you and lava? Ow, 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 ow. I need my melons. Jack, should we put our pumpkins in the storage room or in the kitchen? Pumpkins? Okay, I'll go and grab some. Well, this is your world, so tell me.
Your world? It's your world.
It's our world.
Yeah, it's our world.
It's only labeled in my home screen as me and as Gibbs and Jack's world. It doesn't say Gruddy or anyone like that. It just says us. Oh, golden apples, yes, sir. Mutton, all that stuff. That's anything else? No. I think off camera I'm gonna try and find that remainder of stuff. But I think we have just about run out of time in this video. But thank you guys all very much for watching. And I will see you all later. Goodbye.